All right. Yosh. So it's going to keep recapping. Code Geass, Lelouch of the Rebellion. So, excuse me, don't usually make that noise, but so what was the one lady's wish who gave him his powers? And how is he gonna liberate Japan from Britannia one bit at a time? And he covered last time for the people who were gonna get slaughtered. He went to the top rank guy using his power. Last time was like a total chess match, which they did a neat parallel between that. So he was threatening the guy. He had like a gun, so he could kill off the top ranked guy, but we'll find out a bunch of stuff now. Here we go. Stage 3. Oh, he's trying to save his hide. So two princes, or princesses. Oh, wow. He killed Clovis? Okay. So it's just back to normal. Normal life for him. He did kill him. Ever than a cover-up. Oh. Kallen. It only lasts for so long on a person. That's not good. There's quite a limit on it then. This girl seems to be blind. So he has a sister. Which you can see again. So should. For his sister. So she'll be able to see again someday. Yeah, he needs. He still has it. Once on the same person. Okay, that's the rules. She connected the dots. Shoot. They both don't know if they can trust each other. The girls are like, oh. That it was a romance. plays the comic relief guy. Sure you did, bro. Here we go. They're both smart. He's so smart. How'd he do this? He is master manipulator. I like how confident he is. Truly. Not now the news of it. Wow. I knew they'd use it as propaganda, in all likelihood. They just blame somebody. That's his friend. So how's he gonna get... How's he gonna fix that situation? They spin it like the mainstream media. Pure propaganda. They can manipulate everybody's thoughts and opinions. And they use it for their political purposes and goals. Interesting, interesting episode. I love how confident he is in his voice acting. He sounds so confident. And he's so smart. He can just find a way out of it. He's always prepared. There's always a move in chess. So, what did folks think of this episode? What did you all think of this episode? It was kind of some fan service there, to say the least. This is, what, from 2006 or something? I think somewhere it said 2006. So quite a while ago. 10 years ago. So 10-year-old visuals on the fan service. Didn't necessarily expect fan service in this episode, but man, he's cool. Stage for his name is Zero. Oh, he's gonna have the cape. He's gonna have the cape, but he has to save that guy. At all costs. Oh, that's gonna be cool. He's gonna have that cape. Oh, I like that look. I like that look a lot. So he's gonna probably pose as some kind of threat to make their claims false. So, anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more Code Geass, Lelouch of the Rebellion. Next time, I guess, is episode 4. So, I will see you up ahead. Take her cool.